I mean, probably a smart idea if you go to the slip room.
That's
not
really
yeah. And you don't want it sitting around.
Yeah.
Put on dress, wedding dress. Mama must help to hear me do that. That's what's supposed to be.
Yes. We'll let you know when that is.
But I must
be dressed. You should be dressed. Fully dressed.
Not really help, you know.
Right.
It's just like,
yeah, we're gonna pose it.
My video.
We'll tell you what to do. Yeah, the photographer is very good.
I see.
And the videographer is spectacular.
Can I go brush my teeth?
Absolutely.
You guys aren't dressed up?
I don't know.
No,
we're
gonna take pictures in the pajamas.
Oh,
okay. The photographer's
here. Yeah.
Child.
Sarah.
Can you help to Masha bring the water from life? She go to gift shopping and bring water, like 10 bottles of water, a case of bottle of water.
Yeah.
Cool. Front office. Can you handle that?
I don't know what to do.
I had something.
Thank you.
And then I don't know where the granola bar went. that you put it in your bag. I thought,
all right, I'm going to my room. I'm gonna go to the pool a little bit, visit a little bit, and then I'm gonna go. We have to meet in the middle at 4:30, right?
Yep.
Yes. 4:30, 4:15. Okay.
See you in a bit. Gotta love the fresh socks.
Here, up link.
Thank you. How do I? There's no space for the house. It's just button. That's what I'm saying. You do it like that?
Yeah,
it does like that. That's how it works.
My waist is down.
I'm on set that people don't know I'm being taken.
That's what she said! Oh no!
I like how they put the photos.
It won't fit! The button.
John might not be in the way. He might be sleeping on the floor.
Please, hit those wings.
Yes, have some wings.
What are my favorites doing? Can you guys look at that? Is it too short? Is my tie too short? Does it look too short?
A little bit.
How do you make it longer?
I don't know. You gotta ask.
John and Don, you fucked it up.
Maybe it's the tie.
Ask,
or the...
You know, you haven't buttoned your top button.
So you guys face each other. Give just slightly a little bit of room. And just enough where you can reach his thigh and fuck like that. Perfect. Fuck, it's okay. Make sure, it very natural.
Sure, you're looking at the tire, looking at him.
No, you're good. I'm not getting you this.
Okay.
Oh man, I got out.
Sorry.
Do it. Look at him.
Hold on.
Venus.
I'm going to stab your nipple.
Here.
So do it like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, like stab it through so it ain't gonna fall off.
Is that a good height for it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that is.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Tell me if you want me to change it.
No, that's good.
Looking solid, yeah. Looking solid.
I'm just kidding.
What are we doing?
Oh.
How are we standing?
Oh wait, why am I between the brothers?
Just get really close together, guys. However you feel comfortable.
Which one are we looking at?
Wait. This one. I need you to get a little bit closer.
And put your left leg out. Put your left leg.
That's the left, yeah.
Tradition, I have to bring the bride her perfume before the wedding.
Oh, thank you. You look so good.
I'm following these guys around.
Just look over here and smile, guys. Okay, good job.
Thank you. Love
you.
Perfume.
You got a letter with it too.
I did not. That should not be on camera. That was in a positive direction.
That's a fight with Russian. Fight with Russian. Before my belly.
Mama. You see my camera. You look beautiful, mommy. Yes.
then now.
You're not gonna know. You have to ask.
If that's not a side by side, but you're doing something wrong.
The pre,
the pre dance, and then the real dance. Yeah.
Just gotta take care of something. Choose. Oh, choose. Okay.
To each other and laughing, so keep doing that for a second for me.
We can do this all yeah, day all right. Long.
You're yeah. Going up. Go on, please.
It's a very, very pretty dress.
Yes.
Twirl, twirl for us.
Twirl, twirl for us.
Nice. Now go wash your feet. Because these floors are disgusting. Gosh.
All right, guys. Now pretend that she just said a really, really funny joke, and I'll start laughing at the same time. There you go. Awesome. You guys are good.
She's really bad with jokes. She's so bad at telling jokes. She is. I get no reaction.
There we go. All right, here we go.
Woo! Should I shake it more?
No.
No!
Careful, careful what you're aiming. All right. I guess we gotta
shake it more. Good job!
Take a peek.
Hello.
Hello.
Wait, perfect. Hi.
Let me know when you're ready.
Why are you clammy?
Nervous.
Wes, try to relax a little bit.
Give me a second. Okay.
All right. Come on. Relax.
You okay?
Yeah.
Bring
it
do
to
you need
to rubbing alcohol? And then try to focus your look. That's it. Okay. Good stuff, guys. I think I got my shots. Are you good?
Yeah. You guys got anything you want to say to each other before we
yeah.
End?
Okay. I'll see you down there.
I love you, Moise.
I love you too.
Well, miss. You guys ready to go live?
You all may be seated. Good afternoon. Welcome. We have been gathered here tonight to initialize the permanency of these twos before us, Wesley Bonson, Alexandria Onis. I am honored to stand here and to be allowed to be a part of these two's lifelong commitment to each other. Marriage is a most sacred promise we can make to one another, and it's not to be taken lightly. There are tough days, weeks, months, and years that you are deciding to support each other in for the rest of time, but with great challenges come even greater opportunities. You two will build each other up and grow each other into better, stronger, and livelier people. The strength and trust you two place in each other will shine through you and through your lives. And the stronger your relationship grows, the stronger you will be, and it will show to everyone. Just as now, your compassion and love proves to everyone here in attendance today that you two belong together. All of the family and friends here have been pleased to watch you two grow to this point, and I know we will all continue to support your growth together. And as diverse and widespread as these families' individual paths to get to this point, I believe it is self-evident that it has happened for this very reason today. That being said, we would like to take a moment to share this night with very special family members who are here in attendance. Without their help, guidance, input, and service to this relationship, this night would not be the same. So before these two people become one couple, they would like to thank everyone here for helping them become who they are today. But let us take this moment to thank specifically Alexandra's mother, Nina Annis, Wesley's grandmother, Mary Marcel, Father Scott Banson, and Aunt Linda, as well as Charlene, Michelle, Sarah, Karen, Alex, and Kaylin, and everyone else who has traveled so far to be here tonight. For my part, and since I'm up here speaking, I get to offer my personal opinion on marriage, and that is, of course, I love it. It's the best thing that can ever happen to you. Every single day, you get to wake up and make a choice. A choice to focus on all the good things in your life together will bring you. You get to decide what to stress out over and what to be appreciative of. You get to decide to live for your partner every day. And if you can wake up to choose to be a servant of your partner and let everyone else and everything else become secondary, then you will have nothing left but enjoyment in each other and a true partner in life. My advice is always the same. Be honest, be open, and don't sweat the small stuff. I have seen people in their last dying moments and nothing else matters to them except the happy memories of a life well loved. So keep the little things small and make all your small moments together the big things. To honor this moment, Wesley and Alexandra have prepared their own vows to read and will do at this time. You ready?
Do I go first?
You can go first. You want to stand? Or you just want to do it personal?
I'll just do it. I'll do it personal.
Do it.
Alex, let me start by saying it is an absolute dream to be standing next to you here, now, and forever. Today I declare my love to you in front of all family and friends. You and your family have been such a blessing and a light in my life. It all started at a line dancing bar called the Stockyard. Our friend said, "We have someone we would like you to meet." Little did I know I would be meeting my future wife and the love of my life. Our friendship grew. I wanted to play it cool, but just came out as weird and confusing. I'm sorry, my sweet.
From there, we have so many great memories. Our friendship grew and led to love. Today we make the unbreakable vow. As your husband, I promise to love you, cherish every moment God has given us, take care of you, make you smile, just be there for my sweet through our lives. I love you. You have my heart forever and ever, always.
For those that did not hear, he said he's lucky, and he lucked out, and he loves her.
I can take the mic.
You want to take the mic?
I look back on our journey and I find the most special moments in the simplest of things. I cherish the times we spent on the open road with absolutely no destination in mind. But with each other's company, our journey becomes an adventure. I love our cozy home date nights. They give a feeling of indescribable comfort and love. You are my best friend, the one who makes life easy. We flip the page. One who knows how to find joy even in the most challenging of times. You know how to balance our differences, thank God, and make the best of any situation. The amount of patience you have amazes me daily. In you, I found my perfect counterpart, and it's as though God brought us together, answering a prayer I didn't even know I had. You have a very unique sense of humor. It's often sparked by your love for Shrek, and for some reason, onions. Your quirkiness brings laughter and light to our days. Your presence always puts smiles on people's faces. Your selflessness and profound love for family and friends is humbling and inspiring. I can't forget the day you met most of my family. You walked in the door and I don't remember seeing you for at least another hour. Together we'll embrace life as one grand adventure, and just like our road trips without a known destination, I pray and promise to support one another through every twist and turn, and to cherish the love that binds us. Woo!
At this time, I would now like to take a moment for us to pray for the lifelong happiness of these two before us. And then Wes and Alexandra will exchange their final wedding vows. Lucky for us all, we have a guest speaker to deliver a wonderful prayer straight to the ears of God Himself, Karen Mago.
Everyone please raise your right hand toward Wes and Alex while we ask for God's blessing on their marriage. Oops, that doesn't matter. I bow my knees before the Father, from whom every family in heaven and on earth is named, that according to the riches of his glory, he may grant you to be strengthened with his power through his Spirit in your inner being, so that Christ may dwell in your hearts through your faith, that you, being rooted and grounded in love, may have strength to comprehend with all the saints what is the width, the length, the height, and the depth, and to know the love of Christ that surpasses knowledge, that you may be filled with all the fullness of God. Now to him who is able to do far more abundantly than all that we ask or think, according to the power at work within us, to him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, forever and ever. Amen.
Amen. At this time, we will deliver our final wedding vows. Wesley, do you take Alexandra to be your wife, to live together in holy matrimony, to love her, to to honor her, to comfort her, and to keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, for as long as you both shall live, until death do you part.
I do.
Alexandra, do you take Wesley to be your husband, to live together in holy matrimony, to love him, to honor him, to comfort him, and to keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, for as long as you both shall live, until death do you part.
I do.
At this time, Wesley, you can place the ring on Alexandra's finger. And Alex, you can place the ring on Wesley's. By the virtue of the authority vested in me, under laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. I'd like to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Wesley and Alexandra Bonson.
Wifey?
And right after you pass out, your dad was in the hospital. Your dad was so dead. I thought you were going to go down like timber.
No.
You were like... You started getting the blinkies. Congratulations.
You did great, bro. You did great.
I'm glad you're happy.
Give me a hug. Yeah. What happened?
I blacked out.
I'm so happy for you.
There we go.
You did good, champ.
I tried to stay cool.
Me and Cole were crying.
We're officially family now.
We are. I'm so sorry.
And a hair galoop.
It's like half of it. Yeah. You know, I still gotta do the dance.
Of course.
But, you know.
The big leg is out of the way already.
I know.
Just set what said I do.
Family fusion.
It is!
Mommy next.
Stand by, Wes.
Congratulations, brother.
You excited it's over? I'm so
stressful.
It's done.
You have a daughter
I'm
now,
just glad.
Scott.
Mrs. Bonson.
What is my son?
Mama.
Oh, yeah. I got him first.
Love you, Mr. Bonson.
Much happiness. Yes.
That's enough. Give mom a hug.
Smiles!
Hey, everybody look! Good job!
You got all the family.
Get your badges and walk off.
Cameron! I'll take it. We're gonna do it at the count of three. You ready?
Ready?
One, two, three.
Congratulations, Alex and Wesley.
Better be one of those mushrooms.
But now she can't unhear it.
Let's smuggle in some charcuterie in my pocket. Sit down.
I got so.
Two, three. All right.
What do you want?
Alex.
Is that
attention to this door back here. As soon as we get this, here we go. You focus our attention over there by that door where you came in for your cocktail hour. We have a little bit of Shrek entrance, a little bit of Accidentally in Love, and we're going to start out with our bridal party. First up, we have Tristan and Sarah. Next up, we have Joy and John John. Next up, we have Lisa and Becky. Next up, we have Cole and Hannah. We have Alex and Kaylin, and she wants to make sure she gives them a big thank you for their help today as well. Next up, we have our MVP and Quinn. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to need to get up out of your seats as we welcome in here for the first time as husband and wife, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, put your hands together for the new Mr. and Mrs. Bonson! One more time for our newlyweds. They have chosen to go right into their first dance. They have chosen Callum Scott, You Are the Reason.
Cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
There goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now.
I climb every mountain.
was my head shaking, and you were the reason. My heart keeps bleeding, I need you now.
If I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure the light defeated the dark. I'd spend every hour of every day keeping you so. And I'd climb every
They just practiced that right before they got in here, too. That's amazing. Very well done. We are going to go into our parent dances. We can get some parents out there for them. She's chosen Nat King Cole, L-O-U-V-E.
Oh, it's for the only one I see.
Where's Alex's mom? There we go, she comes.
Extraordinary is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
This is very good dancing. All right, if we can switch it up now, if we can get Graham out there and Arthur. Graham out there and Arthur. Graham, that's you.
It's for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you do can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Break my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love.
All right, friends and family, let's put our hands together out there. Some very good dance moves heading on out there on the dance floor. All right, our bridal party can go ahead and grab their seats. The staff here will be handing around the salads here in just a few moments. Staff will start that service.
Hi everyone. I'm going to read a couple verses from 1 Corinthians 13 because Alexander asked me to, so. All right, here we go. Love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. Please join me in a blessing for Alexandra and Wes. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this wonderful day and the opportunity to honor two people that we love so, so much. And we just want to shower them with all of our blessing today, Lord. And we just pray for a continued blessing throughout their entire marriage and that it would honor you. And we bless this food in your name, in Jesus' name.
Wes and Alexandra, we are going to do a toast a little bit different. We're going to do an Irish toast. So I will start it off and then I'll pass the microphone to my siblings. May your mornings bring joy and your evenings bring peace. May your troubles grow few as your blessings increase. May the saddest day of your future be no worse than the happiest day of your past.
May your hands be forever clasped in friendship and your hearts joined forever in love. Your lives are very special and God has touched you in many ways. May his blessing rest upon you and fill all your coming days.
May joy and peace surround you both, contentment latch your door, and happiness be with you now, and God bless you evermore. May you live your life with trust and nurture lifelong affection. May your lifelong dreams come true for you, more ever that direction.
In good times and in bad times, in sickness and in health, may they know that riches are needed for wealth. Help them face problems they'll meet on their way. God bless this couple who married today.
May they find peace of mind comes to all who are kind. May the rough times ahead become triumphs in time. May their children be happy each day. God bless this family who started today.
As they go, may they know every love that was shown. And as life gets shorter, may their feelings grow. Wherever they travel, wherever they stay, God bless this couple who marries today. Congratulations.
Cheers.
Good evening, everyone. Yeah. For those of you who do not know me, I'm Quinn, Wesley's little brother. I've had the pleasure of growing up alongside Wes for 27 years of my life. I've had the honor of watching him grow into a kind, compassionate, loving person who always looks on the bright side of life. These are just a few reasons why I've spent my entire life looking up to Wes. He is a great friend, son, brother, and I know he will be the best husband. I will admit, we were both hopeless romantics. The day he met Alex, I watched that hopelessness vanish. She had been a beacon of happiness to my brother. I'm overjoyed with love and admiration to be standing before you two as you become one today. As Wes and Alex begin their journey together as husband and wife, I want them to know that they have the love and support of our entire family. We wish them a lifetime of love, laughter, and happiness. So I raise my glass to my brother and his beautiful wife. Congratulations, and may your love continue to grow stronger with each passing day.
Yeah.
Alexandra's sister. And a lot of people say that love is when sparks fly and that it's like fireworks or an explosion. But that's not all that I wish for your love to be. I wish your love to be like a river. A river is powerful, unstoppable, and free. It can be peaceful and tranquil, but it can also be turbulent. But if you face the rocky, roaring waters united as a team, you can overcome any pitfalls along the way. I hope the two of you sail down this winding and unpredictable river hand in hand and reach the vast ocean of love towards which we all strive. I hope you a long, I hope for you, I wish for you a long and happy marriage. Love you guys.
I'm the other Alex in the room, not related to either one of you, but everybody else's speeches were so nice and thought out and written, and now it's time to roast you, Wes. So Wes was the best man at my wedding, and he gave my toast, and unlike him, I am completely sober, and I'm going to tell the story accurately. So. Also, you're welcome. This is our doing. We brought them together. So, just kidding. Well, not really. Yeah, we brought you together. God is good. Yeah? All right. So, thank you both for, of course, being wonderful friends. But Wes and I knew each other from Stockyard, and I remember bringing Alexandra in the general vicinity of Wes to meet each other when she wasn't trying to run away from us and, I don't know, be awkward in a corner somewhere, so. But I am sincerely happy that these two found each other. It is definitely a blessing. And Wes, you and I have been through some pretty great times and also some really, really deep moments that you've had to walk through. And I'm happy to know that you can rely on another Alex to be with you. You're like a brother to me, man. So, this one's for you tonight. And like I said, the story seems to be a little bit more accurate. They met at Stockyard. I introduced them. There you go. No drunkenness. Yeah. Love you guys.
All right. I'm Kaylin. I'm here to wrap up the toast. I received the best for last. I don't know about that. I think Alex and I have very similar vibes. I am Alex's wife, and both of Alexandra and Wes were in our wedding party at our wedding a few years ago. And we are just so honored to be a part of your day. Wes, your vows got me choked up. I'm thinking about them now. I'm not gonna cry. But I love you guys so much. The words that come to mind when I think about you guys is just caring and warm and always there for each other and for us. And I'm just so excited for us to be old people together, drinking midnight margaritas and singing along to ABBA for the rest of our lives. We love you both. To Wes and Alexandra.
And let's give it up for those amazing toasts. Very well done. Very well done.
This night has been more than we could ever wish for. We just want to thank everyone that came near and far to come celebrate with us. Thank you. I love you guys.
I love you all. I got a big family.
That is all. All right, I do hear there are three birthdays that are coming up for some kids. So if we could have Kendall, Houston, and Vicky maybe come out there in that area right there. We'll sing you a little happy birthday.
Houston, Houston, Kendall, Vicky.
I will get us started. I am not a singer by any means.
All right, here we go. Happy birthday to you.
Kendall, Houston, and Vicky.
Happy birthday to you.
That's awesome. Congratulations.
Wes and Alex, we just want you to know how much we love you, and we're so happy for you both getting married today and becoming one big family. We will support you in everything you do. And if you ever need us, we are here for you. We love you guys so, so much. Have a great life.
Marriage is a beautiful journey. Enjoy the ride, because it's a great one.
Amen.
Hi, Wes and Alex. This was the most incredible night. I wish your mom was here so much. It was beautiful. We love you guys so much. And baby Jack needs a cousin really, really soon.
I love you guys so much, and I'm so excited for everything that's gonna come. Woo. Love you guys.
I couldn't be more proud of you than I am today. We love seeing you, and you have a wonderful marriage. Bye.
Congratulations, Wes and Alex. Alexandra, okay? Go.
Ready? Go ahead.
Say it. What? Congratulations to Wes and Alexandra. We're so excited to be here celebrating your special day.
No.
Say congratulations.
Congratulations. May you always, always have all the love that you have today. God bless you.
Thank you for including us.
Hi, Alex. Hi, Wes.
Hi.
Thank you so much for including us. We feel so privileged to be a part of your absolutely incredible day. Thank you for inviting us. We have such incredible memories with you. We love you so much.
Поздравляем!
Поздравляем! Наша любимая товарищ.
All right.
Go ahead, Scotty.
Son, Alexandra, I'm so happy for you. I have gained a daughter. Beautiful. Love it.
Congratulations. What a great night. We're having so much fun, and we wish you guys the best.
The best.
We'll see you soon. We'll see you at the Stockyard very quickly.
Yes, love you.
I have been asked to say... Cut. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
What is it I'm supposed to say exactly?
Just anything. Congratulations. It was a beautiful wedding.
Oh,
happy
okay.
life. Just something.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Just tell me when.
Go ahead.
I just want to say it was a wonderful wedding. Congratulations to you guys. I'm so glad to be a part of it. Joy could be a part of it. My cookies could be a part of it. And I just want to give you a little bit of advice, having been married 36 years. Put God first, put each other second, and everyone else comes down the line. Just keep the vertical going, and the horizontal in your life will work itself out. Congratulations and best wishes. Bye-bye.
Hi, Alex and Wes. I love you both so much. Thank you for having me be a part of your big day, and it's just an honor to be here. And I wish both of you the best in everything that you do. Just keep God first, and everything else will come to you. Love you guys.
Hello, sir or ma'am. I am... thank you for inviting me. I don't know where I am. I thought this was Manatee County, but best this is the Manatees. Anyway, I think your name is... Wesley and Alexandra, thank you and congratulations. It is a great time. It's great. I'm happy for you guys, and I can't wait to hang out with you guys for the next forever until I go away and then you miss me. But we're going to have so much fun now that you guys are married, and I'm going to hang out at your house all the time and drink all your beer. Congratulations. I love you guys. Mwah.
Congratulations, we guys. You. Oh my God, I fucked up so bad. You ready? Congratulations, you guys. Love you so much. Happy you finally tied her down.
Congratulations.
Stop. Stop.
Why?
Stop.
Why?
What are you going to say?
I don't know.
Go ahead.
Don't forget us, fiends.
That's it.
I found these guys here, and they adopted me. Now we're all one big family, all five of us.
We're all one big happy family. Team A team and B team forever.
You're going to have to really convince me about December or something.
You heard it from him. He said December, so make it happen. But, yes, the stress is over. Congrats. You made it through. All right.
You did it.
Goodbye.
Hi, guys. So excited to spend this day with you. Alexandra, you are a very lucky woman. That man loves you so much. And Wes, welcome to the family. We can't wait to see what our future holds with you. Good luck. God bless. Love you both.
All right, Alexandra and Wes, I wish you guys the best, all the blessings in the world, and keep going strong, winning. Bye.
So, are you ready?
Yep.
Hi, Alexandra and Wes. It's been a pleasure watching you grow up, Alexandra, and I'm looking forward to seeing how wonderful your new life is, married and happily, and my best wishes for at least as good a marriage as I've had, and I've had a wonderful one. So God bless you guys.
You guys are two of the most beautiful people I've ever known. Never stop loving and never stop dancing.
Alexandra and Wesley, I am so, so, so happy that this day brought you two together in a way that is so special. And, you know, it's like the Lord knew to put the two of you together, and I will be praying that this marriage lasts forever, because you two deserve every happiness and joy and love, and I can't even think of all the adjectives that you deserve. I love you both, and amen.
Gusto, Alexandra. Okay, Alexandra, Sasha. Поздравляю тебя с этим, как бы, ну, это в жизни, это, я думаю, первый такой, самый такой классный и такой интересный момент, который может решить всю судьбу, как бы повернуть в любую сторону, и я поздравляю тебя с этим началом. Классный парень, очень интересная свадьба, очень интересные люди, очень интересный народ. Прикольно так все происходит, все так случается. Мои самые лучшие пожелания, поздравления. И как бы от нас, от нашей комьюнити, от нашей семьи, всего тебе самого наилучшего, здоровья. Счастливой жизни. Чаще. Всего самого лучшего. Okay, I will say in English right now. Congratulations. It's a very nice performance. Not like performance. Stuff what's happened on the live. And this is like, I would say, most important. Most likely, most lively. And sometimes it's beginning of something, so we will hope for everyone. God bless. Thank you for inviting him.
I just want to say, you're saying
she has the microphone.
Oh, whoopsie!
I just want to say,
congratulations. I'm glad that we could make it from New York, and we're so happy for you.
And there you go.
And I am so happy that you didn't wear your sneakers.
We wish you the best, and congratulations. Love you both.
Cheers.
Alex and Wes, thank you guys so much for a beautiful night, and I wish you guys an even more beautiful lifetime of love together. Love you guys.
Okay, we're just sending a video to them. It's a video. We're talking to them.
Oh yeah.
I mean, yeah. Okay.
I did this wedding for you and for you, Alexandra and Wes.
Cheers to the happy couple! Can't wait for many more holidays with you guys, and we love you. Mwah. Cheers.
Adding to our big family, Wes.
Yeah. Welcome to the family.
Alexandra and Wes, this is what happens when you don't watch too much TV. So go ahead and enjoy yourselves.
Awesome. I'm speechless.
My most favorite quiet cousin. Alexandra and Wes, we love you and we're very happy for you both.
I guess I say the same.
The same.
To the best night ever.
To the perfect Woo! Couple.
Wes, I want to hear some of these Shrek jokes.
And give Kyle the mic. Wes. You're missing one, sorry. So my advice to the married couple, I guess that would have to be something along the lines of learn love, live life. Those four magic...
Shrek is love, Shrek is life.
Magical words are interchangeable, and prepare to meet God. Amen.
Amen.
Wesley, Kathy, and I would just like to offer our congratulations. We know you're going to be successful in marriage. You come from a great family, and your mother and your father and your grandmother all are dear in our hearts, as are you. And we're happy you turned out to be such a fine, outstanding young man, and hope you have a great marriage.
Two, one, first table is in. Oh, I like that. All right, first table's out. Grumpy table, grumpy, let's go. Other Alex, you guys are up next. Oh, okay. A little polka. I like it. I like it. I like it. All right, this table, we're up. We're up. Go, go, go. It's a race. It's a race. Cowboy boots. You guys are next, Becca. You can come on up. Oh, okay. Here we go. I like it, I like it. You're off. Next table, we're going, we're going. We're up here, we're up here. Little congestion in the runway, little congestion in the runway. All right, they're coming. What are you doing? You're doing this ahead of time. You guys are next. You guys are over here. Making our way this way. All right, all right. You're good. All right, next table, they're already up. Here we go, here we go. Don't drop the baby.
Where is my family?
Where is your family? They didn't want to be in the picture earlier either. Here we go, here we go. You guys are next, you guys are next. Oh no, we got this kid. Hold on, one second. We'll go with them and then you. Hold. All right, you're off. You're off. This table, you are up. You guys are next back there now. Oh, okay. All right, start making our way up. Start making our way up. And done. Next table, next table. You guys are rock stars. All right, hey! It's a party! Looking good, looking good. Next table, next table. Go, go, go. Kids table next. I need something good. Oh shoot! They're up. There we go, there we go. I like it. Nina likes it. Alright, you're good. Kids table, go, go! MVP has a choreographed dance. Oh, that was not very nice. And we're done. MVP, let's go. She has a choreographed dance. I saw her doing it. She has to be so extra. All right, there we go. Come on, MVP, get him under control. And we're looking good. And we're out. That is everyone. Hey, give yourself a round of applause.
Let's do it. 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 We are making our incision. Very delicate. Okay, get a bigger piece than that. Oh my gosh. It was like a centimeter sliver. There we go. Okay, now that piece is huge. Now, I guess somewhere in between would be better. It's perfect! Plates are coming, plates are coming. And now it's empty. There we go. Let's get this magic in here. All right, we are extract. No, we're not. There we go. We're changing tools. Extracting our cake. She looks so happy. Do not drop it in the floating candle. There we go. That looks really good. All right. Here we go. The moment of truth. She's just happy all the time. All right, we are going to feed it to each other. Looking very nervous. Very nervous. Chloe did it. And seal that with a kiss. Seal that with a kiss. There we go. Very well done.
the crowd that way.
Let's go!
Beautifully done, beautifully done. and a curtsy at the end.